Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Edward Redux, and welcome back to another Back to Saturn X Episode 1 with Project Brutality 3.0 livestream. If I sound a bit tired, it's because I am. I woke up not too long ago, and I've just been watching some Smallville, preparing, getting like energy ready for the stream, because I knew I wanted to stream, so I'm like, okay, well, I have to wait a little bit for my energy to catch up, but we're back now. So let's do this thing. I have to switch the audio capture. Oh wait, close that. Turn this back up. That is so loud. Holy crap. Oh my god, that's so loud. Alright, let's see if this will even capture from that. Oh, yep, there it goes. Yeah, turn that down to like 5.1. Audio input capture. Alright. That should be good. I'm hoping my upload speed isn't going to be a problem, since I am uploading stuff on a different computer. So, like, as well, to archive.org, like, I'm uploading terabytes of stuff right now, so hopefully that doesn't impede my ability to stream. So today, we're not going to play through map 1 again. We're going to go straight to map 20. Oh, gosh. Okay, so I'm going to save. It's yum yum time part 2. Yeah, there you go. Okay, so we have, oh gosh, can you stop dicking with your helmet? I need a thing. Okay, there we go. Oh gosh. Okay, I need a shotgun. Ah, okay, good, that's good. No, you die. Whoa. Okay. Yeah! That's what you get. Where's the goober? Ah! There we go. Yeah! Okay. That's good. Some health boni. Let's go up here. Just lowers that. I always found the starting room a bit weird. Wait, there's a switch up there. Why was there a switch up there? Ah, that's what that's for. Alright, well, let's not deal with that just yet. I don't think I'm supposed to be there yet. Delicious. Alright, let's get in here. Hey, there's a guy that needs help. Precisely. I need to refresh the page so I actually can check on the chat as I'm doing stuff. 144p.
I guess think we're gonna make it out of this at all.
No, definitely not. Pop out chat. Okay, now I need to send a notification. Oh, someone's already been on the stream, it looks like, because there's a second like. Okay. We do indeed. Can you shut up? Oh, Jesus! Hey, don't let the legs kick you. Oh, there we go. We can't use those anymore, which is kind of depressing. Uh-oh. Oh crap. Grenade! Oh, what? I didn't do that. Ow. Ah, crap. No. Whoa. Yeah, it's called death. Alright, that was goofy. I need to refill this. Uh-oh. Ah! Okay. Whoa! What's happening? What are you shitting at? There's nothing here. There's a random blood stain on the wall for some reason. Oh. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Can this blow up already? I can never blow up the barrels when I want to. Oh yeah. There we go. Ooh. Ah, jeez, how are you not dead? Alright, what am I doing? Oh yeah, also the music for this level is very good. I'm gonna go back and get some health. If there's even any left, I probably took it all already. There's a door. Yeah, it's probably none. Alright, let's go through that door. Oh, crud. Oh, jeez. Ah, what the hell? Yes. Oh crap. Well, it scared the hell out of me. Okay, so I'm assuming since that was the only vent that there was a medikit in front of. Okay, no, it's not it. I know it's one of these. Oh. Yeah. Oh crap. Oh! How about no? Okay. Ah, plasma. Not a plasma. That's a flamethrower. How does it work? I have no idea. And. Oh god. Ooh! Not bad. Does that hurt me? No. Okay, good. Oh no, that does. So I don't want to use that in an enclosed space. I feel like that would be a nasty idea. Oh gosh. Eh. Nice. Uh oh, the audio is glitching again. I can hear it. Can you hear that? Can you hear that? That's a glitch. One of these. Okay, the other one. Whoa! Oh, jeez. No, I can't go back. What? Why can't I go back? No! Yeah, uh oh. Whoa! Whoa. Let the legs kick you. Okay. Anything down here? No. Give me that. Oh, I can't. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. It's powered down, looks like. Boom. Oh, get out of here. I don't actually mean to pick them up most of the time. Hiya! Oh. Oh crap. Oh crap. Whoa! Oh crap. Alright. Whoa! None of that. He's dead. Okay. That was interesting. Do that. I don't need it. he was the one that was glitching. He's glitching and moaning. Whoa! Yes, my favorite weapon! Ow. Dude, that kinda tickled a little bit. Whoa! Gosh. That's one of the really powerful ones. Okay. Ooh. Nice. Yes, the Deagle! Oh yes, and the massive backpack. I'm getting all the good stuff this time around. This is gonna be an awesome stream. Okay, now I can go back and get all the ammo that I couldn't pick up before. I think. Can I go back in here, pick up all this stuff? What's up here? Nothing? Okay. I'm not even totally sure there's a way to get up here. Oh no, there is. There's a teleporter. Okay. What does this do? Nothing? Okay. I need a key to open that, or to press that switch. Ah! Oh, what's this? Oh, Jesus! Don't do that! Oh, what the? Nice.
What the balls?
Alright. It's time to die! Okay.
I'm a 12 on the 10-point scale of death!
Oh, the Scoober! I was dead. Whoa, what the? Ah. Well, it sucks to suck. Oh. Oof. Whoa, die. Jesus, what the? Whoa! None of that. Off with your head! Oh crap. That's quite pleasant. Alright. Give me those shells. That nothing up here. Oh, there's a thing. Oh yeah, Mr. Buddy dropped his gun. Okay. I don't know why that doesn't automatically reload, but okay. Yeah. Alright. Hey! Boy, what you think you're doing? Yeah, you die. You explode. I want your thing. Thank you very much for your generosity. Come on. There we go. That's awesome sauce. Oh, those, and give me that. They're quite hard to see. The magazines and stuff are quite hard to see in the midst of everything. Alright. Oh, crap. Whoa! How are you not dead? What? What? How are you not dead? Oof. Oh, there's another one.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Yeah!
That's how it's done.
This is how we do it. Ba-da-bum. Ba-da-bum. Bum bum. Alright, now where shall I go? Oh. What? The balls. Why would one want to do? Oh, I see. Crap.
I see now.
Whoa! Ah! But jeez. And the deagle's really, really, really good. I don't like the looks of this. Ooh. That's hot. Ah! Wait. Can I not do the goober? How can I do the goober? Active weapons special. Yeah, that's what I did. Secondary fire. No. Okay, so they took out that upgrade. Or maybe that's a part of the mutator mod I used to use. I don't know. Seems kind of weird. Okay, that makes sense. Wait, can I not... Oops. Can I not open this from the side? I can't! Okay, so that makes a little bit of sense. And that is a different color. I thought that might have done something. I'm finding all the secrets this time around. I just kind of... I don't know where to look, but I also know where to look. If that makes any sense. Uh-oh. Two shits. Whoa! No, off with their nuts. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh! Whoa! Jeez. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! I just wanted to blow up the barrel. Dang it. Oh, crap. Ah! No, none of that. Not today. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Okay, let's go back. Oh, yeah. And, Oh, no! Ah, oh, you asswipe! I wanted to do that myself. Alright, well, I was gonna say... That's not funny now. Alright, whatever. I'll get another chance next year. Nice. Oh, crud. Think we have to swim in the crud. Wait. I think there's a secret... Oops. Okay. Oh, yep.
There we go.
As That's how it goes. Okay. 14 Granatis. Okay. Oh. Oh, what the? I did not do that! I did not switch weapons. I picked up something and it auto-switched. Oh. Neat arrow. Okay, so I was supposed to go here then. Is that what's... Yeah, that's what's happening. Oh, I'm back here. Oh. This is unlocked. Okay, things are about to get kind of crazy. Oh crap. Oh, come on. Holy Krampus. Alright. Some health. Yeah, okay. That wasn't as much stuff as I thought, but that was still quite... It's not a gooberish amount. What am I doing? This? No, that's where I came from. Oh, here. Okay.
Stupid.
Ooh. I said ooh, and then he said ooh. All right, hang on. Had to have some Dr. Pepper, mate. Okay, now it's time to die. Wait, what? Oh, wait, I think I know where I need to go. Maybe.
Maybe?
And then here? Yeah, okay. Hey, none of that.
Die, mortal!
Whoa. None of that. Okay. I don't think I need the suits yet. I'll do it later. It's fine. Alright. Okay. Some of that. Some rockets. Heh. Okay, maybe it is time for that. Keep me up there. Maybe it is time to die. Huzzah!
Oh crud.
Okay, now. Oh, wait. Can you die? Jesus. Was just staying like that forever. Okay. Any secrets? Yes? No.
Okay.
Ah! Get me out of here. Oh. Oh, crap. Ah, fuck. I don't want to step out any further, but I'm gonna. It used to be that with this weapon, it would actually hurt you when you used it. When you used it too close to something. Which made it practically useless. So yeah. Holy crap. How about no? Wait. What did I use? Oh yeah, that's right. Oops. Da-da-dum. Da-dum. I don't think I have used plasma in, like, years. Like, actual real-life years. I just never need to use it, I guess. I never think to, because it's always like the extreme backup option, but I never need to use it, because all the other weapons are so good.
You know.
Well, let's expel some. Like, we have, like, infinite. Yeah, 360 cells. So maybe not yet. Okay, back here. Why am I back here? Ah, yes.
Holy Krampus.
Holy crap! And that barely used any plasma. That's crazy. Oh, so I'm here now. Okay. Oh. This weapon's just so freaking good. All the weapons are really, like, way better than they should be. What the nuts? Oh yeah, up here. Okay. I thought this might have been something, but nope. What's this? Oh, okay. Cool. I want to know what this was. Oop, plasma. Uh-oh. Ah! I stuck. You couldn't move. That's weird. Oh. Ah. What the hell just happened? Excuse me? What just happened? Uh-oh. Ah! I just got, like, unalived, and then I got, like, brought back to life. I, like, froze for a second. That was weird. Interesting. Yeah, that was really weird. Wait, what? I'm so confused right now.
What the fart?
Alright, whatever. Let's just continue. Oh, I'm back here. With some health here. That's good. I'm now very healthy. Well, okay then. So now what am I doing? Pressing the switch. Oh no, not that thing. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, those things are so annoying as well. Oh, not a- That was not a good time to reload. I thought I had reloaded that before, but apparently not. Oh crap. Awesome. Okay. That's a- ah! Okay. Well, okay then. Maybe we'll do the last maps of this game. Oh. It's map 21. Okay. Crap. How about you just die? Thank you. What? Where are you going? Can you just die? I hate cheating imps. Whoa! Ah! Hi-ya! I don't think I've ever heard the full song for this map. This will be interesting. Oh gosh. No walking off your station. Time to save. Oh wait, no, I have. I recognize it now a little bit. What is this for? Okay. Oh, that's probably just a lookout tower. Or that's what it's supposed to be, at least. Okay. Hiya! Fart. I don't know what that was supposed to be. Hey-ya! Holy crap! Oh crud. There's a little goober. We go. Ah! Oh crap.
That's what happens.
Okay. Ah! What the hell? Up there. Oh, he deflated. Okay. Whoops. You know, sometimes I'm too fast for my own good. Alright. It's time to do the do. Let's go up here. Ooh, what's in here? Deliciousness? Yes. Holy crap! Okay. Well, that was kind of a waste. What the? Oh. Whoa! What are you doing behind me? That's what she said. Ah! Oh crap. I actually think these guys are a little glitchy. You're dumb? Yeah! I hear some goobers. There you go. Ah! Oh, I don't like that. Going in here first. Oh. I kind of recognize that area.
Just a little bit.
Okay. Oh. Hey, get back here. Ah, no you don't. Ah, goddamn. Whoa! What the hell was that? No, okay. You should be dead. Okay, hopefully he didn't spawn two tiny goobers. No, it looks like it's good. God, I'm almost dead already. Super shotgun. That's good. However, I don't know how much it's actually going to realistically help me. Okay. Where's that health? There's some. Some up here? No, it's just shells. Alright. Press on. Whoops. Oh, there's health there. Cool. Medipack. Ah, Jesus. Okay. Yeah. This is how we do it. Oh no, not that. Okay, good, he's dead. And he's dead too. What? Yeah! Neat, I'm in an area I shouldn't be in. Alright, let's go back down. Okay, let's actually seriously try to do this map. Wait, let's... Up here? Ah, you ass-hat. Okay. Oh. No enemies here. Only allies. Oh, now that. That's a... I was gonna call it a Tau cannon for a second. No, that's Oops. It's a railgun, I believe. What am I hearing? I'm hearing death. Whoops. Ooh, dragon's breath. Dude, Dragon's Breath is overpowered as hell. Okay, they probably tiled it down. They probably dialed it down a little bit. That's to be expected, because that was, like, it's just overpowered as hell. Oh, I'm here. All right. Let's go back. Press. Blah. Blah. Oh, crap. Whoa! Hopefully I didn't softlock myself. Holy crap. Hole of crap. That's what crappens. Oh wait, there's a switch. Oh, okay. I'll be worried for a second. I don't like those noises. Especially behind me. Okay, that's a yellow switch. No shit. Ah! Yeah, okay. They haven't fixed that yet. It still hurts you if you're standing right in front of it when you fire it. That makes it next to useless. Damn. That really sucks. I love fire, Dragon's Breath. Shells. Okay. I remember getting stuck here. Not knowing how to freaking cross this stupid thing. Okay. But why? Oh, that. Okay, I'm an idiot. Alright, that's fine. And that raises it back up. Okay. That does some sense making. I'm still gonna use some Dragon's Breath though. Because I love it. What is this? Oh. Neato. Okay. Hi-yah! Stuff gonna spawn? No? Okay, what's in here? Oh no, okay. I know what's gonna happen. Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Not, like, at all as bad as I thought that would be. Maybe this isn't actually all in ultraviolence like I thought it was. I don't know why they would change that, but maybe they did. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, wait, what? Secret. That's what happens when you fuck around with me. I don't know what's up there or... Whoa. Oh, Jesus! None of that. Okay, I'm going back in. Holy crap. Wait, what? No, give me up. Okay. It's fine. It's all taken care of. Wait. Ah, what? Get out of my stations, bitch. Demon strength through. Ah! Panicking is sometimes your friend. Not often, though. Oh shit. I recognize the shape of this room from a later map in episode 2. I was about to say phase 2. No, that's a different game. What the fart?
What the fart?
Okay, time for the store. Oh wait, no, what's this? I've been here. Whoa! That did like nothing! Oh jeez. Can you just die? Please. Oh, does it not work on them? That makes a little bit of sense. It's still annoying. Yeah, that did, like, no damage to them at all. They're still, like, full health. How did you not blow up? Ya dangus? Dangus spangus? Okay.
It's time to die!
Shoot!
Whoa.
don't know. Oh! Oh, okay. I thought I was so dead there. I think they dialed down the amount that the one that came out of the floor could actually roam around, because that thing, you could not kill that thing if you tried. It was just insane. I'm glad they dialed it back, because that was a bit too much. What? I'm confuzzled slightly by what I'm seeing here. Okay, now I'm back here. Where does my putipus? Oh wait, you're here. That's a secret. AKA not where I need to be. So what, do I need the yellow door? I forget where that is. I think it's like outside. So this way. Where's the freaking yellow door? Well, it's not here, so that means I'm wrong. Ooh, what's this? Ah. Okay. There's maybe a secretion here? Yes. Okay. Awesome. Now what the fuck am I supposed to do? I think I skipped some steps, which I think makes it more confusing. Oh wait, I'm a goober. Yeah, okay, okay. What does that do? Oh. Oh no, I don't. Whoa! Oh, it's the exit already? Really? Okay then. Oh crap. Are you not dead? Okay. Now I can probably go get more shells. Okay. Alright, the exit? Alright, I'm gonna go back and get more shells. What's this? The BFG.
My will is strong.
Okay, so I probably just cheated a crap ton by doing that. But I think I might need it. To actually make it the game actually completable. Still missing a secret somehow.
Somehow I'm missing a secretion. Oh no.
Pistol ammo, cells, maximum pretty much everything, so I'm good to exit. How long have we been going for? 57 minutes. Okay, it's not bad. Okay, let's go back this way. All right. All right, that's pretty good. Oh yeah! The music in this map is awesome. Fucker. Oh crap. What? How?
I've got you now.
Ah, fuck. What the hell? That was a lot of health and armor wasted. Damn it. Oh. Oh crap. I hear things. No! Incorrectum. Drop frames, 306. Ugh. Okay. That might become a problem eventually. Ah. Ugh. Sometimes shotgun doesn't work quite the way you'd want. Oh, Jesus! Ah! So crappens. Oh, okay. I don't even know what to say. Ah! What are you doing here? Little Gubo. Red door. God, what are you doing here? I've already completed this area. What the nuts? Bastard. Oh crap. I heard that. That was annoying. Whoa, what? Fuck! God damn it! So annoying. Ah, you fuckhead. No, dude. My game froze. My game froze. What's up with that? It froze. All I know is that it froze. Am I gonna have to restart? I'm gonna have to restart the game. Fucking PB. Alright. Well, I'm restarting my game. Close the program. Jesus. Alright. Now. Project Brutality. It's not crapturing yet. Hopefully it starts soon. Whoops. Is it crapturing now? Whoops. Oh wait, yeah, it looks like it is. Alright, good. That was really stupid. What the hell? None of my options saved either. I set these up before the stream and they just didn't save. What the hell? Okay, let's do this. I forgot to kill that one guy, so I'm gonna go back and kill him. Still don't know what he's doing there. Fuck! I walked in too far. I keep doing that shit. Fuck. Ah, Jesus. Thank you for dying. Okay, now I want to save and try this again. That rocket guy is actually so annoying. Get out of my way. Ah, Jesus. What the fuck? Ooh, those bars are kind of cool. What? Oh, what? Well, fuck. That's what I wanted to do. What the hell? This is gonna be really difficult. Ah! Okay, let's do this now. I'm not. How are you not dead yet? What the fuck was that? stupid glitchy game. Yeah, there we go. Oops. I can't see anything! Fuck! Okay, well, that's not gonna work. Fuck it! I don't care anymore. Okay, maybe I do. Oh crap. God damn! So annoying. Fuck you all. I don't have enough health for this! Fuck! Haha, fuck you all. Literally die in a fucking hole. Jackass. So annoying. How'd you get up there? Okay, now, where the fuck did they come from? What the fuck? Ugh. Okay, what does that do? Oh, okay. That's right, I didn't do this section yet. I'm not sure why. But yeah. Oh. Cool. What the hell are you doing? Oh my gosh. There should be no one back here. Oh. Shit. Oh, okay, that's... okay. Alright, that makes sense. Based on what I was hearing. Oh my... okay. I could have just went down here and got some health. All right, fine. That's not fair. I'm pretty sure a couple of the archfiles spawn here. Oh no. Those guys, it's fine. Pretty sure I'm supposed to have a key by this point. Not sure why I don't. Maybe it's because I haven't done this area yet. Maybe this is where the key is. What the hell? Stop shooting! Fuck! Fucking die, bitch. This is where that pain elemental was, although I don't see any of his giblets on the floor, so I'm not sure what happened to him. 200 health, though. I'm liking that. Finally. Oh shit, this section. Oh, that's just what I needed. Oh, yes. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, the rest of this map is going to be a breeze. So much hell, I'm just going to piss off whatever's down here. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ah, Jesus. Come on, bitch! Yes! Oh, I was so afraid I was gonna die there. Yeah! That's what happens. I have the red key yet, so I'm not sure I'm supposed to open that door. Maybe that's what the switch does. Come on, bad. Yep. That's what it does. Oh. Over to that switch. What's up here? Whoops. Mm-hmm. Zero armor. Okay, I'm kind of worried about that. Just a little. Oh, okay, good. Secretion! Not a secret. Okay. Oh, lowers that. All right. Oh. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay. I still don't have a key. So that's kind of worrying. So I think I should have a key at this point. Yep, still can't open the door. Yeah, I definitely need a key to progress, but it's not giving me one. Oh. Great. That's not where I need to be. What the hell? Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I realize I probably shouldn't need. Alright. Let's get back to this. I don't remember where I was going. Mm. Okay. That makes a little more sense. There was still no indication that I would have to go back there, but it makes more sense than there just not being a way to progress. Oh, nice. That's a freezer gun. I mean, if you insist. Ah, what the? You are now in suspended animation. Thank you for your service. Hey, buddy! You are dead. Not a big surprise. Die. Ah, shit. This is bad. Oh no. Oh, that was so bad. That was not nice. What's the point of that? Okay, that was not as bad as it could have been. That guy was very, very, very strong. And I probably should have died there at least a couple times. Alright. Let's head on and apply directly to the forehead. Wait, red door. Oh, this area. Crap. Holy crap. Oh, geez. Nice! Oh yeah! Oh. It might be as good as we're gonna get. Okay. We've got some more shells here. I can't believe that actually worked. So one example of how you can break games with this mod, just by playing with it. Like, that shouldn't have been possible, but it was. I don't remember what happens in this room, but we're about to find out. Oh. Okay. Well, went about as well as I could have asked for, realistically. That's not the exit, is it? Already? That must be the exit, which means we have to go backtrack and get the ammo that we missed. Like that. I think there's some in here. Yeah. I don't want to be back here. There's some. Oops. Okay. As much as I bitch and moaned about this map so far, I got pretty lucky during the course of it, so quite thankful for that. Oh, come on. Ah! Oh, yes, 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 yes. Just what I needed. Just a little bit more. Okay, maybe that's enough. Where am I going? The red door, I think. Holy ballsack! Wait, what am I doing? Yeah. Thank you. I just got so lucky. Wow! I can't believe how lucky I got during that. Holy crap! I got so insanely lucky. What did that do? Oh. Oh crap. That's what crappens. That's still freaking overpowered, and I love it. Freaking awesome. I'm sure there's secrets here, though. I'm not sure I want to exit just yet. Already been here. Oh, maybe not. Alright. And the searching map. One of them. Or the last one, I mean. The last searching map. You have to move over to the next car. Not there. Oh. This hurt? No. Interesting. Follow the redstone torches to a lift. Okay. Whole bunch of dead things. Exit. Oh, okay. The music is actually pretty cursed with the particular sound font I use, so I'm gonna use something different. I don't have anything different. Okay, that's fine. It's okay though. Violent
crap.
Oops. Oh crap. Damn it! Wish I had the magazine upgrade for this gun. Cause that would be awesome. Cause then I could hold 20 shells and reload them all at the same time, pretty much. Like all at once. Oh. Oh, of course. Hot dang. Let's do this section. Get out of here with your goober goo. Okay. Guess it's time to go back. Pretty sure I picked up his gun already, but alright. Are you not dead? Gee. Yeah. What the hell? Whoa. What the? Get off my ceiling! Ah, Jesus. Whoa. Where'd you come from? Oh, wait, I don't need any more ammo. It's fine. I can just do this. I think. Oh.
Hail to the king, baby.
Oh, crap. Oh, geez. I'm redoing that. That was that utter bullshit. Oh, what the hell? Why didn't it reload? How did I open the G-Force overlay? How in the fuck did I even do that? Okay. No idea how that happened. Okay. Fuck. What the hell? I think this is actually impossible, with the weapons I currently possess. Oh. Maybe not. I just had to use the VFG. That's okay. It's what it's there to do. It's there to use. Or there to be used. I don't like how long that lift is. Oh. Oh, what the nuts. The little key's up there. How the hell do I get it? Oops. Go this way. Whoa! Precisely. Shit. Shit! Okay, I'm good. Missing. I can't go back down either. What a dick. Ready then. You know, I probably should have stayed down there, actually. Slam it. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to pick that up. Going pretty well. Oops. I want these balls though. I need all their balls. Their balls are now my balls. Alright. It's time to die! Whew. Waiting for the big Cacodemon fight near the end of the map, I believe. Oh, okay. Uh, Yes. Behind these waterfalls? No. Okay. I don't like the looks of this. Oh, jeez. Ah! Oh. This is the one. This is what happens. I guess we better get the hell down here. Oops. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's not good. Are they spawning in already? I think it's too early for that. I'm quite sure. Ah, no. No. Uh-oh. Where are you guys coming from? I don't know if I have enough plasma. Actually, you know, I probably do. Are they just gonna keep spawning in? Okay. Looks like they may be done. Which means it's time to die for me. I think. Cacodemons. Can't see anything. Whoa! I didn't mean to do that. Okay. How's it gonna start? Yep. Oh, great. All right. Crap. Fuck. What the? Oh, crap. Crap. Oh, fuck. What? I didn't... Okay. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, Jesus! Jesus! Oh. Holy! Oh! Okay. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh. Yeah, I didn't talk at all during that, I don't think. Ah! What's happening? Oh. Dumbass. Where'd she come from? Time to go overboard. Here we go. Dum da dum dum. Dum da dum dum. Okay. That is one long lift.
Stay alert, Marines.
Indeed.
You seen those flying skulls, man? Damn it.
Ah, nuts. Now, after that, I feel like everything is just gonna feel like a freaking cakewalk. Oh, what the nuts?
What in the nuts, Zach?
Alright. What? Oh, wait. I know what I need to do. I think. Yeah. Oh.
I got your back, man. Don't worry. Cool. See those flying skulls, man? Damn, it's free. You guys think they're gonna make it out?
Oh, okay, I see. Still isn't open.
What the shit?
Oh, I see. They would stand still for 2 seconds. Oh, crap. Interesting. Go up here. Wait, this thing lowers, right? Okay, good.
Come here, boys! I've got something to say!
Dang. All right. Oh, nice. I'm back here.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, I know the next area. Oh. Not this shit again. I absolutely despise this area. Ah, jeez. I think it's because of Archviles and, Mancubi. They're just all over the place in this next area. And it's just so annoying. Died like 10,000 times in this place. Okay. I'm sure those are supposed to go everywhere, not stay in one place. But alright. Yeah, this. It's time to die! Ahoy, hoy, hoy! Matey! Not dead. Now you're dead. Oh. Oh no. Ow. Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Okay, that wasn't so bad. It's time to die. Oh. Love how they have to number them. Oh, saw that. Really? Already? That's right. And then you're supposed to die, I think. Yeah, like that. Ugh. So yeah, that's pretty fun. It was kind of annoying at some parts, but definitely fun. So yeah. Pretty cool. What? Oh yeah. Interesting. What happens if I respawn? Oh, I stole everything. Alright, well, this has been I Read Redux, and, well, thanks for watching this Doom livestream. I'm gonna do more, so definitely subscribe for more of these, and a high-quality archive of this livestream will be posted in a bit, but it takes forever to render and upload and then process on YouTube. Those three steps take so long, and there's three of them, so it's why there's a big gap between the live stream when that happens and the high quality archive posted to YouTube. So yeah, this has been I Read Redux. Thanks for watching. If you're new around here, please subscribe and leave a like. And yeah, see you all in the next live stream, short or video, whatever that may be. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you all next time. Have a great rest of your evening. See ya!